Hey guys, here's another notes video. It's basically just write these two down. They're very important to know. The limit as x approaches 0 of sine x over x is equal to 1, and the limit as x approaches 0 of 1 minus cosine x over x equals 0. So as long as you know these two, when they show up, you'll be able to utilize them. That's about it, and I'll talk to you guys soon.